Outdoor adventure skills, sailing. 4.9. You have to tie 8 knots in 30 seconds. The first time I've ever tried to tie myself doing this. It includes having to do the reef knot, the sheet bend, the figure eight, the bowline, round turn 2½ hitches, clove hitch, rolling hitch, and fisherman's knot in 30 seconds. So I've got a bunch of ropes out in front of me. I've got my handy piece of doweling and I got my stopwatch, but I'm also being timed in the video, so you'll know for sure. I was just reteaching myself the rolling hitch as practice. Okay. Watch and go reef. One sheet bend. Figure eight. Bowline. Round turn, 2½ hitches. Clove hitch. Rolling hitch. And fisherman's. Wow, 2 minutes. Hey, I'm gonna try this again. I couldn't believe it took me 2 minutes. There was some fumbling, but I'll try again. Ready? Go. Reef knot. Sheet bend. Great. Hold on. Round turn, 2½ hitches. Clove hitch. Rolling hitch. Rolling hitch. Fisherman's knot. Thank you. fisherman's knot. 142, 1 minute 40. So got 20 seconds better than my last round, but nowhere near 30 seconds. I think I'm gonna have to go and check the requirements for this batch.